was my first time here, and I think it was a pretty awesome thing. Teacher was listening. She listened to what we had to say pretty well, as well as giving out an opinion. It kind of reminded me of a lecture where things were, we were told what to do, and then kind of just let us do it. And I kind of liked that, because I haven't been to high school, to be honest, homeschooled, and I kind of liked that, you know. I mean, being able to actually do a lab science, and this is one of my first times even just being in a lab, that was pretty awesome. I think this is something that was definitely worth spending. Well, I'm going into computer information technologies, which I don't know if you want to consider, I mean, it could be considered computer science, I suppose, but more or less I'd consider it a art. And it's basically IT tech, so I guess it'd be like a computer science. So.
This is my first time doing any kind of experiment or, you know, hands-on science whatsoever. Most of it's just been taking notes in textbooks and things like that, which you can learn a lot from, but there's a certain degree of, you know, the science that you miss when you don't get to use your hands and, you know, make things yourself. You know, it's one thing to read something, and it's another thing to do it.
Yeah.
And so I think this was a very good experience. I actually would like to come back. It's the first time I've been in a classroom in a really long time, so I was a little nervous. I didn't speak a lot. I didn't raise my hands a lot, but that's kind of the way I was in school anyways. But yeah, it was fun. There was a history element to it at the beginning that I really enjoyed, because history's my jam. So yeah, that's basically my experience. It was overall very good.